It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. Oh, hey everyone. It's Tyler Gamble down here at Bruce Honda. Welcome to another Feature Thursday. Ba-bam! Okay, what we're gonna go over today is we're in the 2020 Honda Passport. And what I want to talk about is in the trunk, in the back. Well, let me tell you what's behind there. It's a little bit of a secret. But before we get into the demonstration of what it is that I'm going to be talking about for the feature back there, we're going to show a little clip of this amazing vehicle. Ready? Here we go! Seen a first look at what this amazing vehicle looks like, let's go jump back there so that I can give you a first person view of what exactly the feature is that we're talking about today. All right, ready? Here we go. I'm gonna go down here and I'm gonna push on this little tab. So once I push this tab, I'm gonna lift it up. And once I lift it up, okay, there's a little string that you'll see here that has a hook on it. So you'll take that out. And then, well, if you give me a second here, I don't have four hands. You're gonna put it up here on the, up here so that it can hang. And now, as you can see back here, we have a lot of different compartments here that you can add, you know, your gear or anything like that. If you're hiking, you know, you can put your dirty boots back here. It's a great little amazing area so that you can put extra things in, you know, going hiking, camping, fishing, just out for the day, you know, backpacks, things like that. I really like it. You know, it's almost hidden in a way too. So you got, you know, your actual trunk space itself, but you also have the other little added compartments in there, which just gives you a little bit more space to put extra things that you may need to bring along with you, depending on where it is that you're going for the day or for the weekend or wherever it is. So that's the little feature that I wanted to demonstrate to you today. I know this isn't a longer Feature Thursday, but just remember, they're every week on a new make, a new model, a vehicle, a different feature, every single week. So don't worry, every Thursday a video will be uploaded. I really hope you all enjoyed this video. And remember, come on down to Bruce Honda to check out our amazing vehicle lot that we have. We have over 200 used vehicles within the Bruce Group itself. And we also have the new 2020s on our lot as well. So come on down to Bruce Honda, 166 Stars Road in Yarmouth, Nova Scotia. We have an amazing sales team. We have financing on site. And we hope to see you all there. All right, see ya.